A tea drinker like me? Well, this is my newest gadget. You put the tea in a compartment, then you close it up. Oops, don't get the cake on it. Close it up. So now the tea's not going to fall out. As you can see, both sides has a sieve-like thing. Then you dunk it in. And you swirl it around. Turning counterclockwise for those who have to go counter. Clockwise for those who have to go clockwise. Then you have this thing here. And I believe it compresses the tea leaves for you. So that you can get more of the deliciousness of tea. Anyways, the tea I'm making is Teavana's Earl Grey Cream Earl Grey tea. And bouncing around a little, boom, boom, boom. And then I'll add the cream and sugar. And teaspoon of tea should make a nice, thick, strong cup of tea for Amy. So, that's the story how we make our tea. And I think if you open it up, see how the tea leaves have really expanded quite a bit. So maybe I shouldn't fill it up that much next time. So that's it. Your 2-minute tea video.